On Friday, February 15th, North Vancouver's Windsor Secondary was a setting for the 2013 North Shore High School Gymnastics Championship as 140 athletes from 8 North Shore High Schools gathered to compete for gymnastics supremacy. In Junior Girls Level 1, Nicole Suh took top spot for Windsor, with Sutherland and Argyle taking second and third. In Senior Girls Level 1, it was Windsor's Kate Walker in first, with Windsor and SDA rounding out the top three spots. Yvonne Mark finished first in Level 2, with Handsworth and SDA in second and third. Argyle's Austin Studer was first in Level 3, with teammate Tanya Moreau in second and Katie Brome from Rockridge in third. Kendra Kerr from Seacove finished on top in Level 4, with Hannah Brown from Windsor and Chelsea Hillhouse from West Van in second and third. On the guys' side, STA's Max Barton finished first in Level 1, with Windsor and Argyle in second and third. In Level 2, Braden Masolo took first for Windsor, while Gabe Stanton from Seacove and Martin Hoffelina from STA placed second and third. Level 3 was close, with Alec Bridgman of Argyle leaking past Windsor's Drew Sandel for first, while Seacove's Thomas Danko finished third. Crowd favorite Alejandro Chavario of Argyle was alone in Level 4. And teammate Michael Sibley took the honors in Level 5. Windsor finished first overall in the team standings, while Argyle took second place and Seacove was third. Congratulations to the athletes, coaches, families, and supporters on a great event, and good luck in the provincial championships! Get all the highlights from all the games at nsnews.com!